If you don't understand the motivation for something, you look at the outcome and you infer the motivation.